Rafa Benitez believes lots of little things could turn into one big thing for Newcastle United this season. The Magpies have surprised a lot of pundits and football observers by climbing into 7th place after 9 games in the Premier League. A tough test at Burnley comes next for United, with Benitez's side knowing they can end the next round of fixtures in a lofty position. But Benitez is refusing to look too far into the future. The former Real Madrid manager said, "When I tell the players we want to be more ambitious, it is not that we have to be in the top four, or in Europe, or whatever. It is just to approach every game with the feeling we can improve a little bit. If we try to learn something, or to work a little bit harder in the training sessions, and if we can be a little bit better in every game, you never know what can happen. The team are doing well. United could reach the halfway point of their initial 40-point target for the season if they succeed at Burnley and then beat AFC Bournemouth at St James Park next weekend.